Hi all, a happy news to all the Google Meet users. Recently, the Google Meet incorporating the animated virtual background feature. We are already familiar with how to add the virtual background as an image. But now, recently, the Google Meet incorporating the GIF-based animated the background as a predetermined to us. So we have to use this kind of features for the future meeting. So let us join with me for the demonstration. So this is my Google Meet interface. As all of us knows how to change the background, for change the background we can click this small icon that's called change background. Once you click the change background, we can see all the features of the background as an image. But recently the Google Meet incorporates GIF images, so there are things how we can access the sense. If it comes the above of this change background options, we are finding the three options after the plus symbol. One is called forest background. Other one is called animated character sitting in the classroom. The third GIF has a party with a dancing character. So like that, they added only the three background as a GIF background. Suppose I like to incorporate this one. I like to insert this background in my background as a virtual background. I can click here. Now you can see in my background, some kind of animated GIF you are seeing. The virtual animated background you are seeing. So it looks like I am sitting in the forest. That kind of good experience you may feel from over here. Similarly, I like to go with the classroom environment. So if I go click here, you can see some of the animated characters. See the character 1, character 2, character 3, character 4, character 5. So this also looking amazing. And similarly, there is another feature that's called party with the dancing. Now this is another important animated feature they incorporate as predefined here. Like this, they incorporate their very good features in the case of Google Meet as a GIF. Suppose you join in the Google Meet. After joining the Meet, the entire Google Meet interface, suppose you like to change the background, the virtual background from here, what you have to do? You can click the three dot as a more options. There you can go to the change background. In the change background, you can access the same features which is used previously. Suppose you like to change as a normal image, you can click these images as a virtual background, only the image. Suppose I like to change the animated background, so there is a three predefined animated packs are available. You can select any one which you want. So this is a forest background, this is a classroom, some animated characters sitting in the classroom. The third one is a dancing character. So like this, we can make it some kind of animated virtual background from our end. So I hope this video is might helping you a lot. So thank you Google Meet to incorporating such a wonderful features. I hope this kind of small features, it may helping to enrich our the virtual classroom teaching and all. Thank you.